Hey guys, it's FlamingSheep here with another Return of Ravnica draft. I just came back from a birthday party and I'm pretty trash. So this is another episode of trashed drafting with FlamingSheep. So I mean, cards that are good right now are the Corpse Jack Menace, probably the best card in the pack. 4/4/4/4, pretty sweet. The Guild Mage, the Axebound Guardian, Axebane Guardian, Vazal Soul, Trestle Troll. But let's friggin' take this Corpse Jack Menace and slam it. All right, let's see what we have here. We've got Assassin's Creed, Zankev Locust, Slime Molding, Dead Reveler, Perilous Shadow. All very good cards. I think the Slime Molding is probably the best card here. Debatable. I mean, I could definitely see arguments for the removal, the Herald, the Dead Reveler. But this card's pretty sweet, so we're going to take that. Yeah, so I went to a birthday party, got pretty trashed. Left early because a lot of racist things were said. Not a big fan of that. I'm shocked in this day and age that there can be such intolerance, but whatever, you know? So I'm just going to let out my anger in a magic draft. Why not? Why not? That is the plan. So what we've got here is Corpse Jack Menace and a Slime Molding. Both solid cards, very strong ones, to be honest. So I can't complain. And what we have here is, Kraz the Guild Mage. Yeah. Better than an ultimate price, better than a Dead Reveler, and a Golgari Gilgade. So I feel good. I feel like I'm in the right pack. I'm in the right colors, at least, because who would pass Golgari Guildmage if they weren't in Golgari? So pretty sweet. So this pack, we've got Thrill Kill, Chorus of Might, Rubbleback Rhino. Take the Thrill Kill, I think. Honestly, it's probably one of the best cards in the pack anyways. Let's take it. Why not? Why not? All right, so this pack here has Sewer Shambler, a great scavenge card. Arc Weaver, Horncaller's Chant, Rakdos Charm, which is probably the worst of the charms. Some good white cards, but we take the Shambler here. It's a solid card. You really can't complain about it. Has scavenge for cheap. Goes well with the Corpse Jack. Let's do it. Here we have basically Kraz the Monitor is the only good one. I mean, you could maybe argue for the Druid's Deliverance because of Slime Molding, but I think that's a terrible argument. You could also argue for the Gilgate. It's a splash white. But Kraz the Monitor is a solid 4 drop. Gives you some scavenge. Can't complain about that. Here we've got another Sewer Shambler, which I think I would pick over everything else here. Obvious choice. Good scavenge. Just mises against people who play swamps. Just destroys them, like, completely. Not bad. I'm pretty happy with what I've got so far. All right, in this pack here, we've got a Mind Rot, Catacomb Slug, Skull Rend, Explosive Impact. I think I take the Explosive Impact. There's a chance I can splash it in the Rakdos colors, and I think it's good enough. Better than Mind Rot and Catacomb Slug. Who cares about those cards? Here we've got Chorus of Might, which I guess I'll take because it's the only card I can take over Imposter, Ethereal Armor. Yeah, that's fine. Fine with me. Here I'm pretty happy that Locust came back. Again, cheap scavenge, good card, good creature. Over the Cancel, Skull Rend. Yeah, I think it's an obvious choice here. I could take the Shred Freak. It's probably the best card. Drake is okay. Armory Guard is also okay. Take the Shred Freak, although probably not very playable. Take the Traitor's Instinct. Not going to play it. Take the Mind Rot. That might get play. Rakdos Ringleader. Not really that interested in it. And the Terrace Worm. Sure, let's do it. Let's friggin' make the Terrace Worm dot deck. And we will win with it. That is the plan. Right, so here is a reason why we would want to splash whites, and that is for collective blessing. I'm writing green, so that's not the hard part. The part is to get the white. This card is a beating. When it comes down, it ends games. Unfortunately, there is a Dreg Mangler, which is very good in our deck. But this card wins games. How can you say no? I don't know. So I'm going to take the Collective Blessing. Here I could take Launch Party, Trestle Troll, or the Promenade, or the Gate Creeper Vine. A lot of options. I don't have a lot of... This helps me fix and also is fodder for Launch Party, but Launch Party is better. Trestle Troll is decent. I think I take the Launch Party here, to be honest. Removal is just so good, and I want it. Ooh, and a V2Gazi Guildmage. I already want to splash the white, so let's friggin' do it. Let's just do it up completely. There was a Gatecreeper Vine, which would have been nice, but I'm happy with what I've got right now, which is boom. Probably Shred Freak is going to be out of the question, but V2Gazi Guildmage plus a Collective Blessing, and if I can get a Selesnya Guildgate, that'd be pretty sweet. Here, this is awkward. Really nothing for me, maybe a Cremate, which I'm not super excited about running, but maybe I'll run it, because what else am I going to run, right? I could take the Precinct Captain. Yikes. I think I take the Precinct Captain, just hate it. Rare draft it, whatever. I don't care. Not playing the Explosive Impact, that's for sure. We're going white now. So the two Gatecreeper Vines I probably should have taken over. What did I take instead? Launch Party. This Launch Party could have been a Gatecreeper Vine, but I'm not complaining. Whatever. I actually got destroyed by this card, which is hilarious and sad at the same time. Other cards in the pack, there's an Armory Guard. This is not a great pack. I feel like someone close to me is also going Golgari, which sucks. Shrieking Affliction I got destroyed by once, which is really a bummer. There's the Niv-Magus Guildmage, Dramatic Rescue, Friggin' Deviant Glee maybe, Rune Wing. Inspiration Armory Guard. Maybe the Armory Guard would be the most likely white card I play. Not really that likely, though. But we'll see. Here we get a late Thought Flare, which unfortunately I can't use. Foil, Conjure Currency. So two bad rares. Electromancer, Inspiration. I'll take the Druid's Deliverance, I guess, as a fog. Not an amazing one. Here I could take probably the Krazza. I have a lot of 4-drops. I'm probably not going to play that. I could see myself playing another Krazza Monitor probably. I mean, I'm going to value Selesnya Guildgate's pretty high. Transguild Promenade's pretty high. Dreg Mangler's not going to come back, unfortunately. Such a good card. Don't really want to play the fog. I don't, besides slime molding, I don't have any other creature tokens to populate. What I want are, what do I want right now? Grizzly Salvages, Drudge Beetles. Yeah, stuff like that. Speak of the Devil, I get a Grizzly Salvage right here, and I'm gonna slam it. Other good cards are the Hussar Patrol, Sealer Secrets, Electricary, Crasher, all fine cards, but Grizzly Salvage is exactly what I want. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 already scavenge cards, pretty strong. If I get like a Scorpion, a Dreg Mangler, salvages get much better, and getting multiples of them is pretty strong. Here, unfortunately, maybe Civic Saber is the only card I could play. I can't imagine myself playing any of the other cards here, so Civic Saber it is. I could take another Mind Rot, could take a Pithing Needle, Catacomb Slug. I might just take the Pithing Needle and rare draft it. Not afraid to admit that. I'll take the Cremate. I don't need another Terra Swarm. Here, all bad cards. Best card is maybe Downsize or Dino Charge. Take the Downsize. So there's nothing more for me here. So I need about four to five more playables, which I think is not horrible. I think I can definitely do it. And I think I will. Because why the hell not? I think the Affliction's a bit better. Jeez. Some pretty terrible cards here. Double Cremate. Sweet. Civic Saber. Good on this. Good on this. Good on this. Good on... That's about it. Wow, Detention Spear. That's strong. We've also got Jailbreaker. Another Grizzly Salvage. Key Rune. Key Rune's good. It's like a pseudo removal as well. So between Key Rune and Grizzly Salvage, I think the Ogre Jailbreaker is nice to have, but I have a lot of 4-drops already, so I think I might just take the Key Rune here over the Grizzly... No, that seems wrong. I'll take the Grizzly Salvage. Here, I would take a Transguild Promenade or a Selesnian Guildgate. The Guildgate is a little bit better than the Promenade. Yeah. Over... Monitor, Chorus, Ooze, yeah. Yeah, Guildgate's fine. Guildgate's totally fine with what I'm trying to do. Another Guildgate would be amazing, or a Promenade. Really, I just need one more way to fix mana. Maybe a Selesnya Key Rune would be good. More ways to add plus one counters would be strong with Corpse Jack. Yeah. Pretty happy with where I am right now. Again, this is trash drafting, so I'm pretty drunk. Assassin's Strike or a Death's Presence. Or a Perilous Shadow. I think it's really like Death's Presence is probably the pick here. I want some removal, although it's not amazing, but I have no removal except for Launch Party, so this is probably best card. Death's Presence is pretty sweet, especially with the Corpse Jack Menace, but... Assassin's Strike is probably a bit more powerful. Here I could take another Locust. I could take a Dead Reveler. I could take another Grizzly Salvage. Is triple Grizzly Salvage too much to ask for? The answer might be yes, but on the other hand, I might take it over... Let me see, how many... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. Yeah, I probably need another Zenikev. Locust here over Dead Reveler, over a Grizzly Salvage, and hope that I get a Grizzly Salvage. Shambler is another good one. So I'm definitely in the right colors now. Or I have enough of the scavenge I need. I mean, Trestle Troll here versus another Shambler. Shambler number 4 or Trestle Troll. I'm a little weak to flyers, so maybe the Trestle Troll. Yeah, maybe Trestle Troll. Shambler number 4 would be pretty sweet, though, I have to admit. Here we got nothing great. Maybe I could take a Rakdos Guildgate, though I'm not going to play it. Rest in Peace for the board, maybe. A Concordia. These are all pretty bad. Take the Rest in Peace. Just in case, for the board. Treasure Find is very good. Selesnya Guildgate number 2 is also solid, and I think I'm going to run that. Again, I just want to run my white cards and make them count. Here we have lots of good white and blue, like Asperia and Action Junction. All these are great cards. I guess I'll take the card that kills my Collective Blessing and hate that away. I don't expect to have any more good cards, so what can I take away. The Stagcaster is really bad against my Sewer Shamblers, so I'll take that. So is Electricery. So this is a deck right here, I think. Probably the deck to play right now. Double cremate's a little awkward, so if I can get anything but double cremate, I'll be pretty happy. Yeah. Not looking like that's going to be the case. Pursuit of Flight's pretty strong. I'll hate that away. I don't need another Terra Swarm. I might run the first one. I'll take the Dino Charge. Tenement Crasher? Tenement Crasher. Let's do it. Let's friggin' do it. Wow, that's a really late Gore House. What is going on here? I'm going to take that away from someone. I don't want anyone to get a free Gore House, like, pick friggin' 43 or something. That just seems wrong. Double cremate is questionable, I have to admit. I'll probably have to run one of those stupid worms or something. I'll have to run something. Maybe the white 4-drop. I have a lot of 4-drops, though. So, Assassin Strike, Locust, Launch Party, Shamblers. We'll play the Mind Rot. We're not going to be picky on that front. Maybe a Terra Swarm. Possibly. Blessing is good. That's good. Yeah. That's 24 cards already. So what I need to cut is, what did I put in that I thought? Terra Swarm I thought was a little questionable, or Cremate number 2 is questionable. Double Grizzly Salvage, pretty good. This deck is possibly very bad, but also possibly very okay. Alright, stats-wise, we have a relatively equal, maybe just a bit more swamp than forest. So that gives us too many forests. So we could have 8 swamps, 9 forests. That doesn't seem right. 9 swamps, 8 forests, 2 plains. That doesn't seem right either. 9 swamps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe add in a plains. Three plains seems right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 swamps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nine, seven. I definitely would cut a card and put in another forest here. Make it 18. Yeah, I think that's fine. We've got a cremate, which I could argue that you would instead want a Terra Swarm. That's fine, too. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And one plane, so that's 18 lands. We've got like a decent amount of dudes. Yeah. Right. All right, let's chill out and let's see what happens. All right, thanks for watching and see you on the other side. This is trash drafting.